Woodbury County officials are moving ahead on the new $50 million law enforcement center to be built outside Sioux City. On Wednesday, the Law Enforcement Center Authority approved several contracts to help pave the way. One is for an environmental assessment of the site near 28th Street. Another is for a boundary and topographic survey to check the stability of the land. The next step is getting the bonds to pay for the project.
We're working on our bonding process. That bonding process is moving forward, and we're hoping within about 3 to 4 weeks that we'll have pretty much everything in place to get the bonding done, and we'll have the bonding done on about $25 million of the $50.3 million that we'll be doing.
The new law enforcement center will be able to hold up to 400 inmates. It's hoped it will be completed by the spring of 2022.